Here's a great blues lick in the key of A flat. Now this would work over a slow blues, and it uses the minor blues scale. It starts out here on the 6th fret of the 3rd string. We go 6, then 4, 4, 7, 4, 6, 4, 6, 4, 6, 6, 6. Then you go back to the A flat chord. Here's what it sounds like in context. So steal that for your blues solos, and to learn to jam licks like this anywhere on the neck, grab my free blues scale PDF. There's a link below this video.